Hello there, very good evening to you. Just a few more hours left of 2017, and if you're out and about at midnight, you might be lucky and see some dry conditions, indeed some clearing skies as well. But do watch out for a few rogue showers that still remain across the UK and expect it to be fairly blustery as well, but not that very strong wind that we saw towards the north earlier on today. So we look ahead at the detail then for this evening. A fair few showers as we start the evening, but as the evening rolls on and we get towards midnight, I think we are looking at a lot more in the way of the dry stuff. And indeed, under clearing skies, it is going to be a reasonably pleasant night for some. Temperatures around where you expect them to be for the time of year, so chilly, but nothing too awful. So we start a brand new year tomorrow, and as we do so on a fairly bright and breezy note, I think, across many areas, but it's not completely dry. As you see, two main areas to watch out for, one that skirts the south coast and this area of showers towards the central and northwestern parts. But either way, whatever you're doing, a very happy new year.